best way to incorporate butter into flour for making pie crusts and biscuit dough? A box grater. Who knew?
Make your Christmas morning biscuits way easier by grating your butter instead of cutting it into cubes and then having to use a pastry blender that you probably don't have to incorporate the butter into your flour. Box grater for the win.